Go to Jordan and walk through Petra? Let's go.
I went to the airport, got on a plane, and when I arrived in Jordan, I took a 3-hour taxi to the entrance of Petra. I noticed a bunch of people also decided to go to Petra today.
Donkey.
Even though there was a ton of people, it was super hot, and there was a bunch of stairs, it was a really beautiful thing to see in person.